don't want him getting anything easy towards the basket.
Here's Edwards. Seventh leading scorer in the nation. He gets going with a three. Gets it up on the glass. Doesn't go. And the rebound of Maryland still looking for its first points. Ayala, great pass inside. And Jalen Smith throws down the jam.
It takes good screening to attack this Purdue defense.
That's four of their last five from the field. Klein hits the three. Ryan Klein has just been outstanding. Things they hang their hats on. Wiggins. Wow, that's a big-time shot by Aaron Wiggins.
I feel like the missed shots are really a negative for Maryland because it doesn't allow them to get their defense set. Look out. Carson Edwards is really working to get looks.
He gets one there and he trains it. A dozen now for Carson Edwards. This game won't be close.
You take a team of Des Wells and you can win in any conference, any level.
Knocked away by Edwards. And Carson Edwards throws down the jam.
That I had in high school.
I'd say I'm not familiar with your high school career.
To be able to say one way or the other.
Edwards was calling for the ball, but Klein takes it instead and drains his third three of the game.
Even Matt Painter was smiling a little bit on that.